Hello, my name is Ilona. Switzerland, Eurovision 2020, another name and title which I can't read at all. I just can't read it. Okay, one word I can read. Tears. John's tears, Gion's tears, Gjon's tears, I don't know. I just don't know how to read it. And French, absolutely not my language. I don't know if I have to try or not. Maybe, okay, I will look at Google Translate. It means, answer me, yeah, answer me. Okay, listen.
Répondez-moi.
No, I'm sorry, I am not making fun of the language, I'm making fun of myself, because I can't read it. Yes, it's for me it's difficult. It's difficult. I don't understand I don't understand how people can speak this language. How you do that, really? But okay, song. Oh, I liked last year's Switzerland song, really, and I was happy about the good result, actually. But okay, 2020! So this will be something very sad. This is amazing, really. Wow. Whew. Well, this is a masterpiece, I say. Yeah. This song is really very good. And maybe some of you will be surprised, because yes, I don't like ballads, like, a priori, I don't like them, usually. But sometimes, I don't know why I don't like slow ballady songs in most of the cases, because most of these songs sounds too boring, pathetic, and maybe in many cases I just don't feel it. I don't feel connected to the song at all. I don't feel those emotions. I am not saying that maybe in many of these songs these emotions are fake or what. I just don't feel it. But sometimes Yes, I do. And this, well, of course, at the beginning, I wasn't really. It didn't sound for me promising, like, because yes, it's some kind of sad music, but well. I don't know. I really like it. I don't know why. All together, melody, his voice, all these emotions, everything. Maybe even the language, even if I am not really into French. Just. Well, this is true. I feel it really. This is something very real. You know, this song actually reminds me of that. Don't remember what was emotionally and maybe I don't know. Musically, announced his name, Loic, yes, his name, Million Eyes. This song reminds me somehow that song. And yes, this is something. This is really something. Definitely, at least for me. If this can be considered as a ballad, this one is the best. Absolutely the best this year. It's a masterpiece for me at least. It's amazing. What do we have? What type of ballads do we have? I even don't know. I cannot compare this song to any of the songs which we have this year. Yes. And if this song wins, I don't mind it. Yeah, okay, maybe at the moment I still want Lithuania to win. I really want, but this is something. This is really something. I am really impressed. I am really impressed. Oh, okay. Okay. Yes, finally, I am impressed. No, well, okay, there are some other songs which I also like this year, so. But if I talk really about this type of slowish songs, yeah. It's not just the best, it's more than the best. I cannot compare the song to any other ballad actually this year. Really, it's. Okay, thanks for watching and goodbye.